we said it before, but this is the best audience we've ever had. And you guys are the fourth judge. Remember that.
I do feel sorry for some of these people today.
Artists have the need to be a comedian.
Yeah, that's true. I'm incredibly nervous in a weird, excited way, but hopefully it goes well. In the end, stand-up comedy, some people like it and some people don't. It's just annoying that I have potential hecklers with really loud noise makers in front of them.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you guys?
Good. What's your name?
My name's John Hastings.
John Hastings.
Yes.
And what do you do? And
I'm a stand-up comedian.
Well, fantastic. How long have you been doing that?
I've been doing it for 14 years.
14 years?
Yeah.
Nothing better than showing up on the biggest talent show on a day when there's no audience. Do you have any rough nights? Any particular rough?
So many rough nights. I mean, let's see how this goes. Like, I've played a gig to two guys and a dog, and the dog left, and this is in contention for the weirdest gig I've ever done in my life. Like, he's like, Howie Mandel, Sophia from Modern Family, and Simon Cowell are all here. No one is in this room. Like, I'm not even nervous. I just feel like I took drugs and I'm about to wake up.
I wish you the best of luck. Enjoy yourself. I promise you we're going to be a great audience for you.
Thank you very much. It was nice to chat to you guys for a couple of minutes, have you get to know me. I got a weird vibe when I walk out on stage. I'm 34. I don't look 34. I don't look any age. I just look like I've been through stuff. And 34 is a difficult age because it's not old, but it's old enough that the world's changed. Like, I'm old enough to remember time was you saw a fella with a neck tattoo. Well, then you thought, oh, I'm about to see a dead body. Now you see a fella with a neck tattoo, all you think is, oh, this latte is going to be amazing. And you gotta do things to stay young. I do things to stay young. I recently borrowed money from my parents. For those of you who never borrowed money from your parents, the crew will know this, the celebrities will not. You have to gather your parents together and go, hello, mother, father, you know how you're supposed to teach me responsibility? Well, you failed, and that comes with a hefty fine. Now, I borrowed the money for a good purpose, brothers and sisters. I was getting married, and someone had to pay for the wedding. And it was nerve-wracking asking them for money. It was nerve-wracking getting married because they say the day you get married is the happiest day of your life. And that is a judgment on my life. I have lived a very exciting life. I once was on a bus and a homeless man farted so loud it knocked over a child. Seeing my girlfriend walk up the aisle of a church will never make me that happy. Not in a million years. Thank you for your time.
I love that. I love that. You're very funny.
Yeah, a standing ovation.
Yes.
With three people and a crew that wants to go home.
That's cool. Three in the room.
I love that.
Like that's not a golden buzzer, but that's pretty close.
I don't want you to stop. I love the fact that you're kind of going with the flow of no audience and a crew back there makes you golden. You really are golden. More people need to know your name, and as of right now, I think your career is on an upward swing.
Thank you, brother.
Sophia, let's hear from you.
Well, you know what? It's so funny because for a while, I forgot that I was here as a judge. I just kind of like into your show.
Oh, thank you.
And then when you stopped, I realized, oh no, we're here to judge him. And so it was fun. I really like it.
Thank you.
I think the fact I can hear everyone laughing, you got a great reaction. You were very funny. So I'm with Howie. I think this could be a turnaround for you.
Thank you, brother.
It was wonderful. I want to start off the voting with a yes. Who do you want to vote for? That was quick. Okay, that's two. You've now got three. Well done.
Thank you,
three yeses. Thank you.
Cheers. Stay safe, everybody. Thank you, crew. Couldn't have done it without you.
You were amazing today.
Thank you, Terry.
Absolutely on fire.
We played it very smart with the crew.
Yeah.
Both the difference.
somebody that.
I would like to do it again.
Yes.
This time with a giant audience of people to really show them what I got.